So here's a little old abandoned controller and a Mast arm that's also abandoned. I'm not exactly sure what was on here, but something was at one point, but not anymore. Nice old box. It does not control these signals, to my knowledge. Those signals, I believe, are controlled by something else. I'm pretty sure. So yeah, that's interesting.